Hey guys, it's me, and I'm going to do my October favorites. So let me just get right on to it and show you the first thing. Okay, the first thing that I've been loving is this foundation. Now, I bought this a while ago, kind of just put it in my stash, which is what I normally do, and which is stupid. But I brought it out again because it was a little bit lighter than my summer foundations. And now that I transferred from summer to fall foundations, because my skin's a lot lighter, I picked this one up again and I started using it and I love it. It's really, really good, guys. It's inexpensive. It's by L'Oreal and it's the Visible Lift Serum Absolute Pro Retinol A plus Vitamin C. And it looks like that. My color is 151 natural beige, and I'm like a true medium skin tone normally, so I'm right like in the middle. It comes with a nice pump, which I love, and it's just a really nice foundation. It's not super thick. I would say it's about a medium coverage. You can build it, but I wouldn't say anything crazy. But it just gives a really, really pretty finish to your face, which I really like. It doesn't leave, I don't know, I hate when you can see all the pores in your face and when it starts just to look cakey. I just do not like that. And I've really, really been liking this one a lot. So that's the foundation that I've been using. The next thing is I've been really, as you know, in my last video or my last. Yeah, I think my last video. I've been liking a darker lip lately for the fall. So here are a few lipsticks that I've been wearing that I really, really like. I showed this one in my last video. I doubt you can get this anymore, guys, but it's by MAC and it's called Haughty. And it's a frost. And it's in this packaging, the white with like the gold detailing and the crown. And it's just like a darker chocolatey bronze color. So I love that. The NYX Jumbo Lip Pencils are great, guys. This one is in 701 Rose Brown, and I really like these. I normally line my lips with my Boutique Light Brown Lip Liner. Actually, it's an eyeliner, but I use it as a lip liner. And then, whoops, and then I fill it in with this lip crayon, and it's so creamy, guys. It's a really, really nice, a really nice like consistency for your lips, very, very moisturizing, and they're cheap, so I love that one. And then I've been loving this one is by Maybelline, 140 in Peach Mocha. No idea why they call it Peach Mocha because it's more of like a true mocha, but I love it. It's a nice darker color, brown for the fall. I've been loving to use as a contour by MAC. It's Blunt. And it looks pretty dark, and it is. You got to be careful with it, but I've really been liking it to contour. You just need like one or two taps of your brush into it, and it just gives a really, really pretty color and contour for your skin. And it doesn't show up. I hate when it shows up like a rosy brown color. I don't like that. It's just like a true, nice, light brown color on the skin when you apply it lightly. Next up, and I have a lot of you guys to thank for, when I was looking for a good liquid eyeliner, a lot of you suggested L'Oreal Carbon Black Linear Intense Felt Tip Liquid Eyeliner. I've been using this, guys, and it's fantastic. I love it. It's wonderful. It just swivels up the top. It's one of those felt tip, which I like, very easy to control. I've been using this now for well over a month and it hasn't dried out. You just give it a little shake and it's great. Like I said, very easy to apply, and that's how I've been doing my winged eyeliner lately. Let's see. Okay, the reason why I'm so fidgety, I'm wearing a pair of skinny jeans. I got them off of eBay. I just don't know if I like skinny jeans. They're just too tight, I think, and they're bothering me, and I'm trying to get this video done, and they're actually hurting me behind my knees, which is really, really weird. So that's why I keep fidgeting. Okay, let's see. Burt's Bees Radiance Body Lotion with Royal Jelly. I talked about this before. I love it, guys. This is fantastic. No parabens in it. It's pretty much all natural. And it gives your skin the prettiest glow. Juicy Tuesday did a video about this a couple months ago, and I ran out and I bought it, and I couldn't have been more pleased. I use this all over, and it really gives yourself the prettiest, prettiest glow, like an angelic glow. I love it. Smells really good, too. I have Sherry Baby, Sherry, to thank for this. This is the Oasis or OSIS Plus Dust It Mattifying Powder. And it comes in a little container like that with a shaker top. And ooh, I guess I should show you the little shaker top. And all you do is when you're having an off day from not washing your hair and you want some volume, you just sprinkle it onto your hair, rub it in, and voila, instant volume, and it takes away any oils. I love this stuff. I've been using it ever since I saw her mention it in her video, and it's fantastic. I have another one of my subscribers to thank, and Living Dead Girl, is that what it is? But I'll be sure to put her name right here. When I was doing my perfumes, favorite fall perfumes, she mentioned this one to me, and it just screamed Jen. It's by Victoria's Secret. It's called Sexy Sparkle Vanilla Gold Eau de Parfum. I love this. This is fantastic. I didn't realize when you spray it, you're left with little gold glitters all over you. So if you're not into that kind of stuff, don't get this. Me, the more glitter and sparkle, the better. This is fantastic for the upcoming holidays, for Christmas and New Year's, and it smells so good. It smells like a mix between like a vanilla and a little bit of a caramel and sweet and a little bit of like a fruit. Oh, it just smells divine, and you're left with some sparkles on your skin. Let me just spray it here and see if they'll show up. Let that dry down for a second. While that's drying, I also have been loving my Jessie's Girls pigments. I have, let's see, 6, 7, 8 of them. They are really inexpensive. I want to say they're like $2 or $3.99. I get them at Rite Aid. They're very hard to find, but Rite Aid does sell them. And here they are, and I just want to go through a few of the colors that I have. I don't know if you can hear that. That's my clock, and every hour for Halloween, it goes off. That's my cuckoo clock. But the clock in my other room goes off with a scary, like, sound every hour. It's pretty cool. So these are the Jessie's Girl pigments. I have Kiwi Rose, which is a pretty opal duochrome of a green color. I have Mardi Gras, which is just a fantastic turquoise shimmery blue. Cafe Au Lait, which is, as you can figure, a mocha color. All these are super shimmery too, guys, which, you know me and my shimmer, I love it. Indian Summer, it's like a bronzy, orangey color. Suntone, which is just like a champagne. Sunlit Cactus, which is a really cool color. It's a duochrome, a gold with green. Sunset Boulevard, another duochrome. It's like a peach and a red and a pink all mixed together. And the last one is Secret Weapon, which is just like a rainbow color, almost like an Aurora Borealis color, which is really, really cool. These are great pigments, guys. Like I said, super cheap. They last all day. I love them on the eyes. They look so, so pretty. Let's see. Okay, let me stand up, show you my outfit quick so I can rest my legs, because literally I'm in pain. Today is a couple days before Halloween, so I'm rocking out some Halloween t-shirt here. Let's see. So this is my t-shirt. I got this at Target a couple years ago. It just says Daddy Bones on it. Graveyard Tours. So my little skeleton, dancing skeleton man. I just put on a black, one of those shirts that I get at Kohl's, those super, super soft. I'm wearing a pair of skinny black jeans. These are actually by Miley Cyrus. I got these off of eBay for $5. They're just a black jean. I don't own any skinny jeans, and these will probably be the last pair of skinny jeans I own because, I don't know, they're comfortable, but not so much. I don't know if I'm a big fan of the tight around the ankle. I really, really like my bootcut jeans. They're my favorite. Or even just a straight leg jean. But when they go tapered and really tight around the ankle, I don't know. They look cute, but I don't know. And then I just have on my boots that I wear all the time. They're just like a shorter little boot. So that's my outfit. Okay, let's see if that just gave me a few more seconds of pain-free. I think just because they're tight around like my knees and when I'm squatting, they're really, really hurting. I know that's so bizarre. Anyway, I've been loving my Uggs. Love them, love them, love them. I've mentioned once my Sanuks flip-flops go away, out come. I call these my clouds. These are just my pink pair. I love them. Uggs run big, so always go down a size because they also stretch out too once you've worn them. I have the fake ones, you know, the Pugs, Payless Uggs, the Tugs, Target Uggs, Wugs, Walmart Uggs. I have them all. I have to honestly say, nothing beats out a real pair of Uggs because what I notice with true Uggs, the back here is hard. And it's reinforced really, really nice. With all the fake Uggs, I notice when you walk, this part crumples down. It just doesn't look right. The actual material, one time getting it wet and it's ruined, even though I know there's a spray that you could put on your Uggs, I haven't even done that because they really, as long as you're not dipping your whole boot into water, if it gets a little bit of rain on it, it dries up and it's fine. And I love them. And they're just super soft. And that's my treat to myself. I'm really not a label person. I like to find things a lot cheaper than paying full price for a brand, whatever. But with Uggs, I have to say, I really, really do love them. And I wouldn't trade my Uggs in for the world. Let's see, what else? I've been loving my Weird New Jersey magazine. And this comes out every May and October, and I've been reading this now for well over 10 years, and it's all haunted, weird, strange things that go on in New Jersey, and I absolutely love it. When I was a teenager, we used to go to these places that were in here, and it's just, I don't know, they're local legends. It's all like cool things all about New Jersey. You know, they show different graveyards and haunted places, scary places, just strange places, all different stories, and I love it. I look forward to this magazine every single time it comes out in May and October, and they now also do weird other states too, all different local legends and, you know, strange or haunted ghost sightings and everything for different states too. So if you're into that kind of stuff, definitely Google Weird New Jersey and then it'll show you the different states that they've branched out to. But they started in New Jersey, and I'm proud because that's my state and I love this. And the magazine's $5. Okay, on to the food items. I've been loving this caramel or caramel, however you say it, dip by Lighthouse, especially for the fall now. And what I do is I just get an apple, I core it into sections, I take a little bit of this and warm it in the microwave for about 30 seconds. And oh my gosh, guys, it is just absolutely delicious. Perfect for the fall, and it's just such a good treat. You're eating an apple. Yeah, this isn't, you know, the greatest thing, but you're getting half a good treat, right? And it's just delicious, and I love it. So that's what I've been really enjoying lately. I've also been enjoying these. These are by Del Monte. They're called Fruit Naturals. They come in all different kinds. I have some red grapefruit and some mandarin oranges. And I love them because I could just take them to work with me. They come right in the cup. I love them when I'm hungry at night. If I just want a snack, I just grab one of these. And they're delicious. So I've been loving these. And then I guess it's time for Petey's pick. So Pete, you ready for your pick? Come on, bub. Okay. Petey's pick for the month of October have been these treats. Now, I just have them in this cute little jar, but And I wish I kept the packaging, and I didn't, guys. But what they are is natural, organic. Okay, hold on a second. Natural, organic pumpkin treats. And they look like this. And they're by the brand Wet Noses. I got them for him at Petco. And they have all different kinds. They have apple. They have blueberry. I got him the pumpkin ones, obviously, for Halloween. And he's been loving them, and they're natural, and they're organic, and they're wonderful. So that's what he's been enjoying this whole month, right? Petee approved? Okay. And he's just sporting his little Halloween bandana today with pumpkins and ghosts and everything, because he's getting ready for Halloween and all the trick-or-treaters. Right, my love? Yeah. Nice to meet you, sir. And that's it, guys. So that's my October favorites. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll talk to y'all soon. Bye. Say bye, peeps. Right here. Later, gators.